The Oakland Athletics have now signed a binding agreement to purchase land for a new ballpark in Las Vegas. This comes after being able to build a new venue in the Bay Area. The team president said the team finalized a deal last week to buy the site where the A's plan to build the stadium close to the Las Vegas Strip. They expect to break ground by next year and then hope to move there to Las Vegas by the year 2027.